The game console Jaguar is no longer available because it was not successful in the market. It faced tough competition from other gaming consoles, and people did not buy it as much as the other options. When a product does not sell well, the company often decides to stop making it to focus on other products that are more popular. This allows the company to use their resources more effectively and make sure they are creating products that people want to buy.